Making bold, quick brushstrokes is usually going to look a lot better than being very slow and precise and trying to make something perfect. Be a little bit daring with the way you paint and make quick movements to get the form and the essence rather than getting trapped in details.